I assure you.
I've never seen anything like that in here before.
To think the Fallen built all this. The knowledge they must have needed. Knowledge now lost. This is like every other fallen ruin.
Then there'll be a lift.
Any idea what those are?
They seem to be containers of some sort. Or perhaps...
cages. Like some sort of twisted menagerie. But why here? How many of these things are there?
Contaminant detected. Releasing subjects Alpha to Epsilon.
Wait, they're still alive.
But this tower is more than 15 centuries old.
Well.
imprisoned creatures here. Device. It glows just like the doors.
Development log entry 680925. Mitogenic reactor trial successful. 23 units of grade 3C crystal produced. Moving forward, all seeds fabricated from inorganic material are to be replaced with lab-grown organic specimens.
Organic specimens? So they were turning living creatures into crystals? Ugh.
Yeah. appears this incarnation can fly.
That makes two.
Yes, but of how many?
That depends on how determined they were to conceal their activities.
Joshua.
That it's hurting us. There's an entire fleet.
I wonder if any are still capable of flight.
Mid will want to see this.
virus activity detected in Hangar Bay. Mobilizing Aegis units.
We're being watched. Let's show them what we're capable of.
Transferring Sentry Prototype AM2 to Stasis Silo West.
We'll just have to hope those crystals it's sporting are as worthless as the others.
Possible.
Neural link lost. Re-establishing connection.
Imagine an entire war fought with these things.
The quantity of ether required to animate them all would be unfathomable. No wonder they were trying to manufacture their own crystals.
Unable to establish connection. Raising threat index.
It seems we've made an impression.
Perhaps the rest of the cages will open now.
Don't tempt fate, Joshua.
Forgive me, brother. They may not.